In this video, I'm going to show you how to add your own shortcuts to the ribbon in Excel so you can get to the commands that you need in fewer clicks and personalize your quick access toolbar. So in this example, say we have a list in Excel and we typically use the strikethrough to check off our list regularly. And we have to go through several clicks to get to that. So we would select our cell that we want to strike through, and then we're going to pop out the font settings pop-up, go to the font tab, click on strikethrough, and click OK. Now we can do this a lot quicker if we add the strikethrough command on our ribbon. All right, so I'm going to go up to File, and we're going to click on More, and I'm going to click on Options. From here, click on Customize Ribbon, and then over here on the right-hand side, you'll see the Customize Ribbon. We're on the main tabs over here, and so these correspond with all of the tabs up here at the top that display when you open up Excel. And so what we want to do is add a shortcut on the home ribbon. So I'm going to select the home tab here, and then I'm going to click on new group. And see how it adds a new group down here. Now I'm going to select that new group, and then I'm going to find the strikethrough command over here on the left. Now it defaults to popular commands, and you'll notice that everything is listed alphabetically and we don't see the strikethrough. So we're going to drop down and we can either select commands not in the ribbon or all commands, either one. And then alphabetically we can scroll down and search for the strikethrough. So let's go find that. And I'm going to select strikethrough and click add. Notice that it adds that on our new group over here. Now, if I want to rename new group, I can select that and click on rename. And then I can type the name that I want to call this. And then click OK. And now this is going to put this at the very end of our ribbon. And let's say I want to have it up here near the font area. So I'm going to select this and click my arrow buttons to move it up closer to the font area. And now it's going to be right after the font section on the ribbon. Now I'm going to click OK. And notice that it added the new group up here. I called it Sharon's Shortcuts, and it's got the strikethrough right there. So you can add more commands onto this new group and create new groups as well. So now all I have to do is select the cell that I want to strike through and select my command. Now you can have fun with this and create your own shortcuts on your ribbon in Excel. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thanks for watching.